is at his 7. That is a world champion bucking horse from a couple of years ago, the Burch Rodeo Company out of Wyoming, Lunatic from Hell. And that is a ride that is going to go to the number one spot, 86.5 for Ryder.
Watch his right foot. Next jump. See that? Spurred over his rein. That's how well he gets his feet up into the neck and spurs them. Let's go to Kobe Wanchuk, Sherwood Park, Alberta.